We'll be right back. everything that burns in hell is the part of you that won't let go of your life. Your memories, your attachments. They burn them all away. But they're not punishing you. They're freeing your soul. If you're frightened of dying, and then you're holding on, you see devils tearing your life away. If you've made your peace,
We'll be right back. If all the people that took acid, the people that I know that have taken acid, we can look out at the other people that haven't, and they can tell us we're crazy, and we can say, well, you haven't seen anything yet. Because there are